and power in good hands.
Good afternoon. When it's certainly turning colder over the next 24 hours.
A drum stool anywhere.
Why would I have a drum stool?
Aren't you the drummer?
No, you're the drummer.
Oh yes, I'm the drummer, yes. You're the cameraman.
Very last of the summer line.
Is that better?
No, I can't see you. You're a gnome in the dark.
Is that better?
That's better, yeah.
No, tell me, hit this.
No, we can't see the hat. No.
Right.
Hold on. Let me zoom in.
You would tell me though, wouldn't you, if I let you?
Yeah.
Jerry? Do I look good, seriously?
You look fantastic.
No, that looks great.
This is stage gear.
No, we love this.
I bought this especially for the tour.
You got it from Peter. One of Peter's old tour hats.
This is... Oh,
gosh. Okay. No, don't. Don't even go there. We'll be sued.
Yes.
I'm in the
ball.
Good morning.
Good morning. Where are we? Don't know, do you?
Motherwell.
Yes, we are. Getting on the big blue bus.
It's Bee's birthday.
It is. We have to get her a cake.
Now, here we are in the executive lounge. Just about to watch Minority Report.
Can you describe the colour scheme?
It's bright. It's very, very... Well, I'd say that's aqua.
aqua and purple. With a touch of velvet. Beautifully leather and a soft pink. It's a beautiful colour and a bit of blue.
And who designed it?
Stevie Wonder and Ray Charles. Oh dear. He might be wearing this. Nice of you to make it. Should we go for it?
Yeah.
Song coming. You've got an acoustic? You've got acoustic, have you?
No.
Set full of fire alarms in the bus.
It's on the bottom of the top mast. The heavy duty ones. Yes. We
sell them. Out again. Cheers, Tim. Bye. Bye. Oh, well, we've fallen out of your feet there. I used to work for Claire Brothers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear B. Happy birthday to you.
You're top. You were talking so long there, I thought the thing was going to go on fire. You've been standing there for 10 minutes.
Got a light program going on here?
Yeah, that's a bit clever, isn't it?
How on earth did you manage to do that? To get a cake with candles?
I baked it.
I bet.
It's a real Scottish gooey chocolate cake, that one.
It is a real Scottish gooey chocolate cake.
Is it good?
God, what did you do? You just do, don't
you?
Ah, that's hideous. Oh, look at the Dave, look, it shows that thumb.
Oh, God.
Get anywhere with a thumb like that.
Bart is an underachiever, and yet he seems to be...
on the better bed. Try the other side.
Let's see you, Joe.
serious stereo instructions, is it?
Are they?
Yeah. Is it written in that kind of Japan English speak?
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty awful.
That sounds fun.
Someone?
What? We were talking.
Yeah.
I think your keyboard levels are more or less sorted, aren't they?
Dave. Do, 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 hey, 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 cha-cha-cha, yes, yes, yes.
I can press a button on my keyboard. Can I make it look like I'm doing something? There you go.
Very reflective, plus. Hey, 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 cha-cha-cha.
Vocals don't sound bad, though.
The temptation to say something rude to you is overwhelming.
Say again. Say again.
I was talking to the man with the large camera. I've been restrained.
Ah, Mr. Turley. I have news
I'm
for you.
I'm finished now, so now you can go away.
Which, if you step over here, I'll tell you.
Don't worry about it, Chris. It all came out in the wash.
Fair enough.
In other words, we'll make it
joking. A shave today, actually.
It's the German porn star.
Hey!
It comes out every tour, whether you like it or not. You'll remember it from Germany.
So to speak.
Well, when I say fabulous.
little spare, so we'll have another look at it later on.
Does that?
Okay.
Main is true.
All right. If I was. Is it? That's it. Da-da-da-da-da. We wish you a Merry Christmas. See? Universal rhythm.
Is there anybody in the LX box? Randomly, which is driving both
you
and I mad, because it's right in our eyes.
I think my head shrunk.
It's
really tight.
Why?
Hello.
Take your hand and give me your friendship. I take my time and sell you my slow reply. Give me an inch and I'll make the best of it. Take all you want and leave me the rest to die.
Well, I'll have to be quite quick because there's only three fizzy pigs left, and if I don't get there before...
Is that right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Strummy plonky time. Play more me. I hate cameras. Hello, Mum.
Thank you. young John. Transpires it's an early show. 7:30 for you.
Early show tonight?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, I'm ready.
Streak Andy. Cost me a fortune, it does to have the pink streaks put in the top.
Now look, hold on, I have to show you this. Look. See, normally bands get out on tour, they have catering facilities.
They do indeed, yeah.
Ours are M&S, potato sausage and onion, Yorkshire pudding, meal for one, chili con carne with rice, and bangers and mash for one. Isn't it sad? And here, and this is the catering department here.
Yeah. Catering by Mike
That's
and
it.
Wave.
That's catering, and this is wardrobe. It really is that bad.
And that's Guinness. We are lampies, therefore we drink Guinness.
Sorry? You're smoking again.
No, no, no.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
Earlier.
Yeah. Like I'm not doing?
No. Come on, pull your face. Didn't quite get it.
You want them?
Frank Carson, News at 10. And I do hope you're not filming that. Do I know what I'm doing? Is that the question? Cheeky monkey.
Fantastic. Hello.
Introduce yourself to the camera. Tell the people
Jerry.
Who you are.
I play bass guitar, and keyboards.
Badly.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm the star of the show. thank you for coming for the AD experience. I'll just shut the door on these two.
have that again? I didn't quite get it.
What was that? You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. And this time.
Smile this time.
Don't suck your cheeks in.
Listen who's talking.
Oh. A bit more urgency.
I can't actually do urgency. I can't do urgency.
You don't.
I'm too tired for urgency. You've had that. Hey, Mitch, there's your belt pack.
Thank you.
Okay, no problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have act two beginners on stage, please? Act two beginners on stage. Stand by lighting and sound. Lighting and sound, the stage management. Thank you.
Stand by lighting and sound.
Stand by lighting and sound, stage management.
Because you're going to be on stage very soon, my dear.
Here's 5 minutes.
Ah, bullshit. Is it on cue?
Can I go in there?
One of the fans.
Can I go in there? Do I need a canary? Oh, no, you just need to keep your mouth shut with the board thing.
I should think keep your mouth open, breathe through your mouth instead of me.
You're being rude then to our sound man, who we love and cherish. I'm a little bit shy with the camera, let's face it. Actually, I've got my own show here for you all, you lovely Midge fans. It's called 80.
Ah!
Hello!
Another fan.
Did you ever think of being on this side?
Hello?
Think of
this
side?
Do you know what? I've no idea.
What was the question on my phone?
Are we going on from this side?
You are going off on this side.
Okay.
No idea. Amateurs.
This is glam. I've got a little in-ear thing, a little radio pack here.
Sticking out.
My ample backside and a bit of gaffer tape to stick the wire to my neck. There we go.
There's a lot to be said for not actually singing.
Now that is a decent. Sorry, is this, what channel is this?
Five.
Oh, right. Sorry, it's family channel.
Five.
I'm channel five.
Show that stuff.
Are we ready?
Are they going crazy?
They are going nuts out there.
People do best to see.
They're throwing their pants.
They go nuts every single night. Then we miss it. AD catches it. He goes out, comes back, and says, "They're going nuts out there."
No, tonight they are.
Are they?
No, are they ready for the Spandau Ballet Experience? Oh, wrong band. Sorry.
That's it. More money, dog.
I am a minus.
You are. You're paying me for this tour.
I knew I should have read the contract. Small print.
Please sign for one band.
Okay.
Please sign for this band.
The last is most important.
Chris is capable hands, and I'll see you in a moment.
All right.